going over my favorite back bling and harvesting tool combinations with the new exclusive Honor 20 Series skin, Wonder. Now you get this by getting the Honor 20 Series phone, and I was actually able to get a code with a discount through Guapchi, so if you guys are interested in getting it for cheaper, then make sure to check out Guapchi. Now without further ado, let's get into some of my favorite back bling and harvesting tool combinations. Now I do have quite a few skins, but my account is not exactly super stacked, so you know I can't show off every single back bling on the skin, but I'm going to be showing off some of my favorite back bling and harvesting tool combinations. So one of my favorite with Wonder is actually the Spectral Spine and the Skull Sickle. Now this is the one that came out last Halloween. I think this looks pretty cool in game overall. You know, it's got the blue highlights and a little bit of green in there too. I think the Skull Sickle really matches up with the Wonder skin. You can see most of the colors match up there. So yeah, that is one of my favorite combos. Tell me what you think of it down below. So the Skull Sickle, the Spectral Spine, which is the back bling that came with the Cryptic skin a while back in the item shop. So yeah, this is one of my favorite combos for the Wonder skin. My next favorite combo would probably have to be the Shattered Wing, just because the blue color also does go with many of the accents on the Wonder skin. And I also kind of like using the Galaxy Pickaxe because it does have that purple. So this is another combo that I really like. If you guys don't remember, the Shattered Wing is the back bling that did come with the Dream skin. Yep, the Dream skin. So yeah, obviously this back bling has a lot of effects, so it kind of lowers my FPS in game just a little bit, maybe by like 5 or 6 FPS, but I really do like how it looks with the Galaxy Pickaxe. And I think most of the time when I'm using the Wonder skin, I tend to also use just the Holographic Glider, so the one that you get for getting a win in Season 9. Okay, so those were some of my favorite combos. Now I'm just going to take a look at how it will look with tons of backblings. So I'm going to showcase all of my backblings on the Wonder skin, guys. The ice wings didn't look too bad on it. But yeah, some of these don't really go well with the skin, as you can see. Galactic Disc does go well with the skin, of course. The whole Galaxy set looks pretty nice with it. But just looking around here, Bunny Bag doesn't look too bad because it does have that blue color. But not too many of these look as good as the couple back blings that I just showed you guys before. The ice mantle doesn't look too bad on it, you know, it looks okay. Same with the lightning cloak, just because of that purple. Wolfpack looks great on every skin in my opinion, so you can definitely use that on the Wonder skin. But clearly guys, my account isn't super stacked, so I don't have all the back blings in the game, so I can only do my best at showing you all of the back blings that I have on this account's locker.